All right, guys. Let's get up there and nab that sucker.
Easy for you to say. Not all of us are carrying jetpacks.
That's true. But we can always call in a Quinja. Assuming it works out here, that is.
What am I in for today?
Citizens are warned not to approach the Kang surveillance drone.
Deposit vibranium into the vibranium deposit receptacle.
Yeah, it's a little less than we planned, thanks to those interfering Avengers. Now, open up! We need to bump the next phase of the plan up the schedule.
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
Insufficient vibranium if you have... Vibranium samples detected in nearby vicinity. Recommended action, search nearby ground for samples. Use fine-tooth comb if necessary.
So the door only opens with enough vibranium in the tub? What a pain.
The crate is only small. We should be able to find enough scraps of vibranium in this area to fill it.
I think I saw a few scraps of vibranium scattered around the streets. If we can gather enough, we should be able to get in. I'll be honest, I didn't expect to be on trash duty for Hydra today.
Time to take care of a little business.
so anything but scanning vibranium deposit.
And we're in. Break out the good vibranium claw. You've got company.
El Hydra, huh? Anyway, now maybe we can finally catch up to Claw.
Quickly. Let's head inside before they realize something is wrong.
Just when you thought it couldn't get any odder around here, with Knights Kingdoms and jungles being our new neighboring districts, I can exclusively reveal a new dark side to Chronopolis. A twisted, tyrannical, totalitarian Hydra version of our beloved Manhattan. How and when this happened, who can say? All J. Jonah Jameson knows is this corrupted Hydra-run Big Apple is collaborating with Kang. Any friend of Kang, though, faces a red, white, and blue pasting from a real New Yorker, who also happens to be an Avenger. Captain America, who, along with Black Panther, is hot on the heels of Claw and the stolen Wakandan vibranium as they press on to the Hydra airship for answers. Hydra still use airships? Yeah, balloons are real scary.
I never thought I'd end up working for a totalitarian regime. Funny how things turn out.
Yeah, but it's not all bad. Look at this logo. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Pretty cool, I guess. Although it should have 8 arms, surely. Being an octopus.
Hey, you know what? You're right. I never thought of that.
Claw must be around somewhere. Along with that vibranium.
Captain America, nice of you to join us. You cease to exist here in the glorious world of Hydra, but the meddlings of Kangmina must put up with your star-spangled nonsense once more.
Giving Claw a hand, Zola?
A little joke, very good. Soon you will be laughing on a different side of your face. Alert! Intruders detected in lower sector 5A. Hail Hydra!
Come on, let's move out before the welcoming committee arrives.
Going somewhere, Captain Rogers? There's no place you can hide on this ship.
Ah, there you are. I've been expecting you.
Oh, you have not. Quit trying to be cool. Okay. Maybe he was expecting us.
Perhaps we can use Claw's lasers to our advantage.
Exactly my specialty.
Shran.
We're clear. Quickly, after him.
It appears that our path is blocked yet again.
Gotta admit, these Hydra guys are pretty good at making barricades out of random junk.
Stay focused. Look for something we can use to get past.
Agent of Hydra, now is your chance. Attack! Attack!
Hey, those crates look kinda useful.
You're right. A well-aimed throw of my shield should get them down.
Rogers.
Hey, thanks.
All right, a gravity booster. Here we go.
Well, that worked.
Probably should have given you guys a little heads up about that. My bad.
There appears to be a control panel for the gate on the platform above.
I see it. Need a lift?
Yes. Thank you, Captain.
Okay, team. Get ready. Claw's just up ahead.
He will pay for his treachery.
Why do I suddenly have a really bad feeling about this?
You have made it this far, but no farther. I will eliminate you all.
Stand down, Claw. You are only making this more difficult for yourself.
Oh, you think so, T'Challa? We shall see about that.
Thank you.
Klingons are testing my patience! To get on my nerves!
Uh-oh. Look out, guys!
Before they convert the rest of the vibranium.
Baron Zemo.
Another friend of yours?
You could say that. Panther, get after Claw. We'll fix this guy.
Got it.
Zemo! Captain America! It's been too long! Kang said you'd come calling!
Did he now?
Thank goodness for rocket power.
Got a parachute? Gone!
So, you know how to fly this thing?
Sure. No problem.
Zemo's just up ahead.
I see him.
Shake them off somehow.
You didn't spot my little friends, did you?
Where did these guys come from?
Looks like we're getting somewhere. Keep firing.
Nice shooting.
Nice mess.
Greetings, friends. Miss Marvel gave tell of your peril. Captain Marvel and I will pursue Kang.
Agreed. All head back to Avengers Mansion when you're done.
After you?
No. After you. After her? Is that foul stench?
A swamp? I've got this!
Looks like someone has beaten thee to it.
Have at thee!
Thor, no!
My apologies. I mistook thee for a hideous swamp creature.
Huh?
I mean, obviously a very attractive hideous swamp creature. Have you had your hair done? It looks very swampy. I mean, swanky. Oh, thank the gods. A fight!
Man-Thing? You're working with Kang now? Another one of Kang's goons? That guy just won't let up.
Then nor shall we.